Hey, look, it's Danny. Who did they take?
How many times are we going to bail them out, Papa? When does it end?
Camila, this is family.
I say we cut our losses.
Well, you don't get a say because this isn't your fucking camp.
What's going on?
Jose got our people. He's going to hand them in Verdera Square.
Their own fucking fault they got cut.
No, it's your fault. How many times have I told you they need to learn what it is to be a guerrilla from us? But you never listen. To get faith, you have to give it.
I don't like it.
So what? We're just going to leave them behind? Mierda, I know what that's like.
Small pack, us five. We go in, grab our people, kill whoever gets in our way.
Jose's going to have military. Gonna need ice on them.
Well, the church got a bell tower. You can see everything from there.
Stay the night in the tower before the execution. Don't want anyone seeing you get up there.
Got just a thing for you, Hiro. Fill your rifle with a high power scope.
I'll plant the gun.
Miguel, me, and Camila at the square. Philly waits at the radio tower. And no cell phones.
Pero hasta el final, Camila.
Oye, Dani.
Guerrilla, get your game face on. There's a supply drop on the way, and we need you to get there first.
Thanks.
Hi.
Carlos, I'm near the church.
Oye, it's Miguel.
Miguel? Where's Carlos?
He's busy. Can you get to the bell tower?
I think so.
Good. I left the rifle up there for you. Stay low. Don't let the soldiers see you.
Okay.
Suerte, my friend.
Eyes up, Danny.
Oh,
you, Castillo.
Position.
Okay, Jefe, I'm here. I'll keep the engine running. Suerte.
Got eyes on Jose.
Not shoot until I say.
Hello, Yarans! You honor me today with your presence, just as I honor you with mine. These are the fake Yarans, and they have no place here in our paradise.
I have Alejandro. Carajo.
As punishment for their crimes, they will be hanged from the barrel of Yara's might.
What's our move, Carlos?
Cabrón.
Ale is gonna die here. We need to move. Espada! I got him. You cover me. Understand?
Danny, we gotta get him the fuck out of here!
I got him!
They just keep coming!
Camila.
I'll call him! Billy, where are you?
I can't get in! This place is harder than the devil's balls!
We got Alejandro! He's hurt bad!
Okay, okay, meet me at the radio tower!
Okay!
Over there! Trouble!
jammed. Miguel left me a defective gun.
Fuck! I knew we couldn't trust that piece of shit.
They knew we were coming. The whole thing was a setup.
Finger.
Wasn't your brother. We already know he's a fucking traitor. And what about Philly? He's the one who knows explosives.
Espada!
You saved your papa, but didn't think once to save me. You left me to die in that fucking camp.
Philly, I think we're losing him.
You think your papa had it bad? Think of what Jose can do to a man when he has the time.
Stand back, Hiro!
I could have given up this whole fucking camp, but I didn't! Fucking Monteros. We're all dead, Camila. Castillo's already won.
He's breathing! It's Bala!
Balance
your stance. A lion finds calm before a kill.
Si, papa.
Fire, mijo.
Ah, que bien, uncle.
Well, now you have heard of our great victory in the West. Carlos Montero is dead. His guerrillas on the run. The tobacco fields secure.
Bien. Bien.
Your cousin seeks
praise, Diego. If I knew his plan, I would have told him that the Montero roots run deep in the farmlands. 200 years.
Yes, uncle, I was trying to surprise you.
Diego.
How many of your uncle's soldiers come from the farmlands?
80%, papa.
Correct. And now, he has made a martyr of the most famous Montero.
Let's see how many of his soldiers
want to rebuild paradise now.
Por favor.
You killed my son's last bird. Run.
What?
Run.
Hola, Dani.
Hey, look, it's Dani.
I never got to thank you for saving my life. You and Camila could have left me to die, but you didn't. Gracias. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no shape. Papa is dead because of me, and I can't even do this for him. The priest is expecting you, Danny. If you'll go, that is. Gracias, Danny. Gracias.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
Si, Clara. I'll find a way.
Hola.
Are you Father Pietro?
Si. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, Padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Please.
What can you tell me?
Danny, we found an anti-aircraft cannon. Shame if something happened to it. Marking it on your map.
I appreciate it. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Oh, have to be careful.
Check it out! Quickly!
Yes!
Let's take you home.
Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Dani, for doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
You got something for me?
Dani, marking an anti-aircraft cannon on your map. You know what to do.
Thank you. I see a medic.
Really?
And we won't have a problem.
Kiss.
Hoy hiciste algo bueno, gracias.
Ningún problema.
Gracias.
You got it.
Back into the light.
defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compas.
Una nueva operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrion lookout, ask about the night shift.
The night shift? Okay, Clara, I'm on my way. Clara, I'm near some sort of metal factory.
Shit, stay sharp. I heard some strange rumors about that place. But if you're going in, look for any convoy trucks filled with metal. If you take one, we can use the scrap it was hauling.
Got it. Truck.
Come here.
¿Qué bola?
If you've got time, my friend Chica Nunez is in a really tight spot. She'd be very grateful to have your help.
Thank you.